fresh allegations of ragging have surfaced at the Veer Surendra Sai University of Technology or VSSUT in Sambalpur. This time, a third-year student was allegedly ragged and thrashed by fourth-year students inside the hostel in the university's campus. According to sources, the victim sustained severe injuries and was even admitted to Burla Hospital for treatment. Injury marks could also be spotted on the victim's face, ear, back and hands. On being informed, the parents of the third-year student reached the varsity and consulted the administration.
पिला को कल रात 11:30 11:30 बेलू प्रबल माड़ मारी 18 पिला आ पु थर्ड इयर रे पढ़ुची आ फोर्थ इयर रे पिला माने तांको मारी तापर मेडिकल रे भी एडमिट करा जाय थिला आ आज ताकू बाहर करा गला मेडिकल रु डिस्चार्ज करा गला आउ आमे चाहूँचु जे कॉलेज कर्तृपक्ष सांगे भी आम कथबार्ता होता कॉलेज कर्तृपक्ष सहित आम सांगे बहुत साथ देखते आम चाहूँ जे पिलामानंकर सुरक्षा आहरी करा जाऊ सीसीटीवी लगा जाऊ आ पिला मानंकर सुरक्षा दृष्टि रु माने जेमिते आमे माने जेमिते बाहर रहउचोंती पेरेंट्स माने से माने शांति रे रही पारिबे.
A complaint in this regard has been lodged with the anti-ragging cell of the university. A discussion was also held with the dean's students welfare over the matter. The university administration authorities questioned some fourth year students named by the victim in this regard. This is not the first time that an instance of ragging has surfaced at the university. The university is allegedly infamous for several such ragging incidents in the past. Earlier in March this year, a second year student had also brought ragging allegations against his seniors. Bureau Report, TV News.